with the first pick in the 2020 draft, the Cincinnati Bengals select Joe Burrow, quarterback, LSU.
Joe Burrow may be a national champion and Heisman Trophy winner, but did you know the football star was a stud basketball player back in high school? A four-year starter at point guard, Joe earned All-Ohio honors his senior year, averaging 19 points per game, 6 rebounds, and shot 37% from three. Joe helped lead Athens to one of the best four-year runs in program history. On the gridiron, Joe would sometimes play both sides of the ball. During his senior year run to the state championship game, Joe played both quarterback and cornerback the final 4 weeks, and even hauled in a key interception late in the fourth quarter, helping advance Athens to the regional finals. Joe doesn't consider himself superstitious, but he does have two unique pregame rituals.
So I eat a caramel apple sucker before every game on the bus, and then I always wear one sock inside out and the other one right side in. So those are the two kind of weird things that I do.
Joe Burrow has become such a household name that it has literally been established as such in a few places. The Baton Rouge Zoo welcomed a baby giraffe in December named Burrow after a fan vote. Joe's alma mater, Athens High School, honored the Heisman Trophy winner by naming their football stadium Joe Burrow Stadium. If you stop at Gigi's Country Kitchen, Joe's favorite breakfast place in Athens, you can order the Burrow, a Western-style omelet. And Jeff Ruby Culinary Entertainment introduced the Steak Burrow. During a limited promotion based off of Steak Burrow sales, Jeff Ruby donated $10,000 to the Athens County Food Pantry. During Joe's Heisman speech, he spoke about the hunger that Athens faces. That sparked a fundraiser, raising more than $650,000 for the Athens County Food Pantry. Since the funds began rolling in, the food pantry has been able to help feed more than 100 more families each month than ever before.